Hey guys, welcome to Code Wrestling, and in this video we will give you the information about the 10 artificial intelligence companies which are working to build the better tomorrow. So from Google to Amazon and from Facebook to Microsoft, all tech companies want to change and want to implement artificial intelligence in every field. We are using AI daily in our life, which can be in the form of Siri or in the form of Alexa. There are still many AI revolutionary changes like self-driving cars which are not in our limit. But in this video, we have a list of 10 AI startups which are powered by AI and they are changing the world. So here we go, and the first in my list is Tempus. This is a healthcare biotech big data company, and their office is located in Chicago. Tempus uses AI to gather and analyze massive pool of medical and clinical data. The company, with the assistance of AI, provides precision medicine that personalizes and optimizes treatment to each individual specific health need. Relying on everything from genetic makeup to past medical history to diagnose and treat, Tempus is currently focusing on using AI to create breakthrough in cancer research. The second in my list is DataRobot. This is a big data and software company, and its office is located in Boston. Big data provides data scientists with a platform for building and deploying machine learning models. The software helps company to solve challenges which are faced by client for finding the best predictive model for their data. DataRobot tech is used in healthcare, fintech, insurance, manufacturing, and even sports analytics also. The third in my list is Narrative Science. This is a big data and software company, and its office is located in Chicago. Narrative Science creates natural language generation, which is called NLG technology, that can translate data into stories. By highlighting only the most relevant and interesting information, businesses can make quicker decisions regardless of the staff experience with data or analytics. The fourth in my list is AlphaScience. This is a fintech startup, and its head office is located in New York. AlphaScience is AI-powered search engine designed to help investment firms, banks, and Fortune 500 companies to find important information in the form of transcript, fillings, news, and research. The technology uses artificial intelligence to expand keyword search for the relevant content. And this is the only fintech startup in my list. The fifth in my list is Clarifai. This is a software company, and its office is located in New York. Clarifai is an image recognition platform that helps users to organize, curate, filter, and search their media within the platform. Images and videos are tagged, teaching the intelligent technology to learn which objects are displayed in a piece of media. And this company is pretty doing well in image recognition platform. The sixth in my list is Nuerala. This is a machine learning and software company, and its office is located in Boston. Nuerala is developing the Nuerala Brain, a deep learning neural network software that makes devices like cameras, phones, and drones smarter and easier to use. Nuerala solutions are currently used on more than a million devices. And the company's software are used by some of the big organizations like NASA, Huawei, Motorola, and Defense Advanced Research Project Agency, DARPA. These are the great organizations which are using Nuerala software. The seventh in my list is Newtonomy. This is an automotive and transportation company, and its office is located in Boston. The company is having a mission to provide safe, efficient, driverless vehicles. Newtonomy is developing software that provides autonomous vehicles in cities around the world. The company uses AI to combine mapping, perception, motion planning, control, and decision making into software designed to eliminate driver error accidents. Basically, this company is working on self-driving cars, and they will come with a model very soon. The eighth in my list is Persado. This is an edtech and software company, and its office is located in New York. Persado is a marketing language cloud that uses AI-generated language to craft advertising for targeted audience. With functionality across all channels, Persado helps businesses to increase acquisition, boost retention, and build better relationship with their customer. And this is the only ad tech company in my list. The ninth in my list is X.AI. This is a machine learning startup, and their head office is in New York. X.AI creates autonomous personal assistant powered by intelligent technology. The assistant, simply named Amy and Andrew Ingram, integrate with programs like Outlook, Google, Office 365, and Slack. And their ability to schedule and update meeting, and they have a great ability to continually learn from every interaction of the meeting. The last in my list is Cognitive Scale. This is a cloud and software company, and their head office is located in Austin. Cognitive Scale builds augmented intelligence for healthcare, insurance, financial service, and digital e-commerce industries. Its technology helps businesses to increase customer acquisition and engagement. While improving processes like billing and claims, cognitive products are used by some of the great organizations like P&G, Exxon, JP Morgan, Mackey's, and NBC. So these are the list of artificial intelligence companies which are changing the world. If you want the part 2 of this video, like this video and in the comment section mention which is your favorite startup. You can also check out their website which I have mentioned in the description box. Thank you and happy learning.